guys, we're gonna play the Season of Flood. I've created a new character called Marina, and this is the seasonal. It ends January 23rd, 2024. And this is my, goodness, what did I create? I created a druid, I think. I'm gonna start off on World Tier Veterans 2, and so let's go ahead and get started.
I should find better shelter before I freeze.
All right, I haven't played a druid before, I don't think, and I just got the rank one attack. Let's see what's in the tree. Sorry, I keep muting. I got the sniffles today. But anyone who hasn't played, when you start a season, you have to create a new character. And you start from zero. So I have just the items that I'm wearing. I have 45 gold. Then when you go over here to season, you got all these new seasons. All these new seasons that you can do. What's that? There you go. And these are just some of the things.
Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
What's it to you?
Also, and hush. I'm sorry, Wanderer.
You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins. Kill us all. Kill us all.
Ruins. What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
The evil stirring in those ruins is an affront against nature. I will make things right.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
What's that? You say something?
If Devmir's taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
Fire's looking good.
But I should...
Brought these down from Kyovashad.
returned.
The old ruins are clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
To our savior!
By mother's blood, by mother's body, so shall you witness her glory before you die. Not ready yet.
They're coming! The whole damned village! Get up! Get up! We have to fight our way out!
There! Take them!
May the light preserve us.
All of them.
Light willing. Madman. Those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins. Just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked and... What manner of evil is this? Petals? Of blood?
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
Blood petals, like the ones I was fed. Is this real?
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal. Shameful.
Sin. Is their birthright? My children. The lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Your child into this world.
They have awakened, Mother.
The first of many. Go to the Dry Steps and continue your preparations. Now, our true work begins.
You came to thank the light. You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horned demon, she said. The lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty. But he knows of the Forbidden. He might be useful to us.
Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
Thank you. Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed. Is anyone here? Shh. What are you hiding back here?
This final run, and we'll go outside.
Short fangs, young, freshly turned, an easy kill, further south than the others. They're spreading.
Into my home. Rifle through my things. Then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry. That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true. But it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon.
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet. But you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad. If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.